on a leash, and he bit them all to do his every deed. When he was a kid, he was treated just the same, so he hid his feeling from his family. Lost as an island out at sea, resisted to the gentle waves of empathy. And Papa and his family always on parade, tearing through the turnstiles, weak in the charade. But time will tell, as the world crumbles to hell, what they created was a family story no one will tell. It's a photo album too terrible, but the pride and the valor continue to swell, and the matron silently prays. Junior resented the tradition they upheld, and it ate him up inside most every day. Silence was golden and they kept him to his word, so bewildered when he finally ran away. Oh, obligations